Oh my gosh, my tight pants are tight. Welcome to the Boro Show. We're gonna play some games today. It's been a while, but it's good to be back. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're back. It hasn't been that long. It's only been like 5 days. I've been hella sick. Make a little update on the title. And let's play some varieties. Of course. How have you guys been? I've been good. Like I said, super sick. Hey! Everybody loves it. Been sick for months and months.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah. Yeah, so, but it's got to get in this, you know what I mean? Got a new chair coming. Sometimes I have a new chair. This chair is very squeaky, so you can hear it. Sometimes it won't be as squeaky. I'm looking forward to that. Game is up. Put it like this. Boom. Oh yeah. Can we just jump in? No one up? No one up! Let's see people play with like hats. So do that. Get a little hat action. See what it's like? Oh yeah, it's time for a hat. Well, we're playing with hats. Now we're real gamers. So focused. Yeah, the focus. The focus! See what's going on here, the Enix are live. We've got Enix.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Lavender. I like springtime is when my lavender blooms. Lavender. Lavender. Aloha, it's sun.
Bonjour, it's sun.
It's easiest if I sneak in and kill everyone. Don't make this complicated. Hey.
Hey, John.
He's pushing 500 frames. What the fuck?
Hello. 500 frames? I got 10 frames.
I'm bad.
Enemy spotted help.
Last player standing.
We're all bad.
Spike planted. See ace.
Killjoy's tech is everywhere.
We're not at a
science fair. Get rid of that kid.
Thanks.
No, not kidding.
Spike planted.
Time to jump.
And got it.
90 on safe.
Last player. What the fuck? Come on, man. It didn't even taste like fancy skin.
Time to stop back up.
You do the fucking purpose of this. Shit. Make it! Come on.
Time to jump. Rotating.
Got him. Rush is ready.
I think you need that. Yeah, we actually got an idea. An idea.
Last player standing. One enemy
yeah,
remaining.
Yeah, good job.
It's sick. Got it. Yeah, here you go, game.
I hope that's a little bit better. It's kind of hard to test it while we're, yeah. Nice.
Spike down A. Fake
teleport. You got one more short. On U-Haul? You got this. This is an ace. That's what. 30 seconds left. The world is mine, though. I stand by this. Yeah, no, it's my digital audio. DAW. DAW. Digital audio workplace? What does the W stand for? Workstation? Nice. DAW.
Thanks.
Digital audio workstation? I don't think those are right.
This isn't over.
Oops, that's too much. Digital audio. Damn, I can't remember what the fucking thing stands for. Yeah. Anyway. But sometimes the connectivity has to get reset, so I just unplug it, plug it back in. No big deal. But sometimes I go games and games and games, and people are just like, guy sounds like a freak. Nobody tells me. So I appreciate you, Willow. Thank you very much. Another little cheer for Willow. Beep, boop, bah. What a motherfucker. Why exactly is that pointing towards me? Some crazy ass shit. Ah, one elbow. My day's been good. I've been, it's been a while since I've streamed, but, it's been good. I've been a little bit sick. We got a puppy. I have a new puppy here. She's at the vet today, getting some shots and doing little normal puppy things at the thing. She's only 2 months old, so she's super little. I plan on putting her on stream a little bit, but also, I don't know. I feel a little bit bad. You know, I don't really want to exploit the puppy's cuteness for views or anything like that. Not that I think it would do anything. It's just, you know, she's so beautiful and innocent and. I just feel weird about it. I did. We named her Lily. Her full name is Lilith, like the demon, yeah, from Diablo 4. So we named her after a demon. Am I supposed to have bot? Oops. It's okay. I'm gonna die. Nice.
One enemy remaining.
Wow. On top of it.
Oh. No.
That's rude. Sorry.
Yeah, I like it. We have another dog whose name is Hazel, but I named her full name is Hazelbub. Like Beelzebub. So we have two dogs whose names are both little old ladies, Lily and Hazel. Those like little old lady names, and also demons. So we've got a demon little old lady thing going on, and I think that's funny. Oh hey, hi Dreamcore. Thank you for following, hi Dreamcore. Welcome to the herd. We're all here playing some Valorantes. I'm a little behind now. Now I think about it. Oh no! Oh no! This needs a reload. Reloading. Oh shit! That's not good. Come on, motherfucker! Where's the cake and pie? It is on the way. The cake and pie is on the way, I swear. I swear it's coming. It's coming. What if they didn't defuse it in time? They're not gonna. Oh, no, they did. Okay. Sorry, fam. We'll get back with it in a minute. The cake and pie, I'll just feed it through the microphone. That's what I'm gonna do. It's the best cake and pie you've ever had. I swear, too. Made by my mommy. Mama! Where the cake and pie at? It's her fault. It's been good. How about you? I got a new follower. Oh, it's you. So you know. Okay, good. We're on the same page then. No, my day's been good. I have a puppy who's at the vet, and I'm just waiting to go and pick her up. So we're doing a little bit of a stream while we wait. Come on. 80 Sage on top of her wall and hookah. Just outside. Yeah, me too. Puppies are really sweet. I have to admit, she is very soft and very cute, and I'm sure we'll make an appearance on the stream sometime. Unfortunately, she being at the vet makes it hard, and I had just said that I don't really want to, like, just, you know, put around the thing and the camera for, like, ah, here's this cute puppy for views. I've always kind of felt like that's a little exploitative. There's always that bro dude who will take their puppy to the beach to get hot chicks to, like, you know, talk to him. And I find that to be ridiculous. It's the most absurd thing. But, you know, I might do it anyway. Puppies are cute. GG's. Aw. Oops, I forgot to say GG. A baby Rottweiler named Zeus. That's a good name. It's really cute. We can have a puppy club here. This will be a puppy club. And everyone here can have a puppy! No, I'm just kidding. Some people are allergic to dogs. I had a roommate that was allergic to dogs, so I remember that. So, they can have cats, I guess. Boo! No, I'm just kidding. Boo! Boo, cats! No, I'm just kidding. Cats are nice. Cats... I've never actually had a cat myself. But... 12 cats! That counts as a puppy. Once you have 12, I think that counts as one puppy. So, good for her. Good for her. No, I'm just kidding. That's cute. And two huskies? And two huskies? Huskies have a lot of energy. Not gonna lie. 12 cats and two huskies is a lot to take care of. It's a lot of love in that household, I say that, yeah. Ooh, are we doing all duelists? Hell yeah. I think the thing about huskies that I find the most interesting is how vocal they are. They're like, they do that kind of talking thing. It's cute as heck. They juked us. They said they were gonna... Well, they didn't say. They hovered over duelists, and we were all gonna be duelists together. And now we're not. Boo. Nah, it's okay. It's a swift play. You should play who you want. Don't wanna make them feel bad anymore. Yeah, posting cat photos every day? I mean, I would be too if you had that much love going on. You know what I mean? Are they cute cats, or are they like... I bet they're cute. Even ugly cats need love too, though, right? Yeah. Yeah. They deserve it. Well, I'm glad for those kitty cats. Aw, that's sweet. It's good for those kitty cats to have somebody who loves them, you know what I mean? It always makes me sad thinking about the stray cats and walking around with no homes. Maybe they like it. Maybe they like being free and running around and shit like that. But I, you know, it makes me feel bad. Personally, as a squishy human, you know what I mean, with the soft feelings, thinking about it. See, that's the, like, you know, dogs, for sure, like, they would be better off with a home. But cats like freedom a little bit, you know, like, they like to go off and explore. So it's a little bit harder to be like, do they have to have a home? I imagine it would be better overall. But dogs, for sure. There aren't as many stray dogs in the U.S. Like, stray dogs are actually scary as heck. They kill you. Whereas stray cats are just keep... But I've seen stray cats even in small town USA, so it's more of a thing. It makes me sad. Poor little babies. They need some mama. Do we do a rotate? I think we're gonna use this for a rotate instead of anything else. No way! My dog's name is Hazel. Yeah, that's cute. My baby. Aw.
Spike down B.
We got Spike Drop on B, man. Pull up. I'm gonna. Come on, bro.
One enemy remaining.
No knowledge. Oh, come on. So close. They have good taste. Hey, alright. No worries. Thanks for dropping in. Oh, I can stand on this? Never tried. Nice. Chop. Beautiful. Oops, what am I doing? Buy more stuff. We got one window. Ow. Viper may have been alone on B. Hard to tell. Oh! Get him! Spike drop cave. Nice. Nice. Totally coming back to us now, right? Fuck it.
I'll take down the Viper.
Poison's gone. Ugh.
Come on, man.
Portal closed.
Oh man, bullshit. Whip City, my bad.
Last round in the half.
Do I have money for it? I do. Of course. No problem.
I've cut through.
I am the only one here. Shit. What's that noise? Heavy envy.
Oh.
Switching sides.
Alright! Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
Don't waste your time on me. You're already a voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me.
I'm stuck. Oh. Do you think I can get any kills like this? Probably not. This is how tall I would have to have my head in the little nook.
Cutting through.
Oh. Nice. Meow. The goated position to sit, actually. Ow, fuck you. How did she hit me so good? Do we have... Where's Spike? Damn, she's nuts. She got me with a crystal clear headshot through the wall over there. It's bullshit. Bullshit. Oop, excuse me, I still have to play. Book it.
Time to jump.
And yeah. Oh, motherfuck. Oh well.
One enemy remaining.
Enemy spotted. The body block. This is so bad. Get him. Yes. Yes. Let the hate flow through you. Yes. What the fuck, Omen? Right up close. I'm gonna go in and die. He's got an op. Bro bought an op. Oh, fuck off. 102, Sova, close. My bullets aren't as good as his? Fine. I guess he did hit me in the head once.
Spike down A.
Nice shots. Oh shit. Nice try.
Match point.
Fuck.
I don't care if there are 5 of them or 50 of them. Let's go.
I care though. Don't listen to him.
I wouldn't go hard. They know we go up there.
Cutting through.
Get out of my way.
Nowhere to run.
Fake teleport. cutting through.
Oi! Piss! Enemy killed.
Jet nest. One flank, one flank. Sage flank. Coming caves.
One enemy remaining.
Sage caves, probably.
Aww, can't res yourself?
Yeah.
Sudden death.
The death was sudden. I say that every time. Mm.
I say we just run site. It might be like in mid.
Okay.
On my way. Help. Yes. On my way.
I'm with you.
Back soon. Decoy.
Oh, we got a wall.
Spike down B.
Oh no fucking way, bro.
Time to jump.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Oh, fuck off! Fuck you! My bad.
Are you good?
Defenders win.
Grumpy. I had him. Well. Yeah, I did shit on that game. We'll play again. Straight in.
Match found.
No, I haven't played Viper on this map, so we'll do that, and we'll try to learn, try to do a little bit of impromptu improvisation. Is that redundant? I don't know. You can hear the waters pretty early. Sounds wet. So the animation loaded in early, but we are still here in the waiting room. The fuck is that shit? bored. Okay.
Yo.
Yo, what a shitty skin.
Yeah, fuck your skin.
Oh, my skin? What skin is this?
Ah, shit, that's my skin.
What the heck?
Nah, it's Phoenix's.
Cool.
He had the pink loadout. He had the protractor knife.
Wow, my smoke doesn't even go on to sight here. Wow, that reached me? I didn't think it would.
Enemy spotted A.
Where's his name? Jets at 30.
They're all over! They're gonna... There's so many angles that they can come from. They're gonna come from drop. Nice shots.
Nice.
Oh wow, you guys suck.
Sometimes you just gotta wait for them to make mistakes.
Be young and have reflexes again. Good work, Jet.
True.
Yeah, write that down, write that down, write that down.
Here. Here. Here.
I'm gonna do fake smoke. Fake smoke.
Toxins going up. Toxins screen down.
You're done. Here.
Flush.
Here.
Up the way. Watch your eyes.
I'm line of shit.
CT? Damn, that bounced. Nice. Cool. That was me, I'm not taking it. We dead.
One more stairs.
One flank two.
Ouch.
Last player standing.
Bitch. Ah, shit.
Last round before the switch.
Either spend all your money or give it to me. Good call either way.
Smoke down. They smoked for us? Hey, I can't make it. 2 more.
One enemy remaining.
Nice shot. Here we go. Why is the jet coming with me?
Last player standing.
Motherfucker. Huh? Shift walked it. Motherfucker shift walked me. Some bullshit. Won't go as deep or be as tricky. Why are you here, bro?
They knifed C.
Ores and ore are ready.
Do you see it?
We got Raze here.
One's up C.
No idea where that fucker was. It was hill.
Alright, now we just poop on them.
Yep.
Take good a point. Big fat fucking dump on them.
Give them the poo poo.
Exactly. You get it.
Hell yeah. Well down. We got one on the hill. Let's see.
One's B.
Get out of my way.
Right there.
I think Jet was alone on C.
Yeah, Jet was alone on B, so.
I'm gonna rotate. Hmm? Okay. Well, I'm killed her on C, but that's okay.
B, B, B. One's at 70. Or raises at 70.
Last player standing. Motherfuck!
One enemy remaining.
Ah, nice trip. Well, good. Rotate, bud. Dog, no. How the fuck are they in there? The door got broken? Spike drop. The one to kill is the right one.
I'm rotating.
Very nice, buddy. This dude is toast. Toast. Use the toast. I'm toast. 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 Toast.
I'm rotating.
Hey, good game, man.
GG. Here's my dog, Hazel. Oh, thanks, fam. You know, it would be a great promotion if you subscribed. Well. Come on up. Come here. Oh, Hazel. Are you a sweetie? This is my dog. She's only recently stopped being a puppy. But we have a puppy. She is grumpy about her. Just a little bit. She likes her. She likes to play with her. But you can kind of tell that she's okay. Wants to be reminded that she's pretty and that we love her and that she's loved. Needs the pets. But she plays pretty well with the puppy. Go sit. Come here. You could be my guest. No, not on me. She's fluffy. She just got a haircut, too. Hi. Hugs. Oh, okay. That's it. Go on. Whoa. Go
Close it. Go on. Go on. Go sit.
Yes, that's a good sit.
But go sit on the couch.
She's just giving me a look.
Go sit. Go sit. Go on. Go on. Go sit. That's it. Good girl. Yes, you need me to pet you? Okay, yes. No, don't chomp me. No, hey. Chomps aren't good.
Well, she's a little naughty.
Don't chomp. She's gentle, though. No. Yes or no, we're not going to play right now. Just stay.
All right. We will do a little variety stream. What would be a good variety? Some Fall Guys? This shit always takes forever. I shouldn't have chosen Fall Guys. My greatest mistake. Now that we're not doing but hardcore grinding first person shooter mode, you know what I mean? I've got a mark on my neck. I'm not sure what that's from. Autobots, assemble! No? Let's go. Come on, Vominos. Everyone, let's go. Any day. Ah! People still play this game? Wow, that's loud, man. Nobody cares! Maybe we should play some Fortnite. Frat Night. What time is it? Mm. 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 Do elbows on, elbows off. Get some room. Free the elbows. Gotta get movement. Here we go. ET's time. Wow, there's only a few of us. There's like a bunch of gaps. These guys all have tails. Let me through. Uh-oh. Let me throw! Blah! We made it. Just barely. Music slaps. It always has. Always has! Just kidding. Who knows? I've always thought it to be a pretty good soundtrack. Damn, this is different. They changed this up. I like that chicken in the background. Nice little addition. I thought I got knocked out of the way, not gonna lie. Okay. Still good. Okay. I feel like I'm in the back here. Oop. Okay. Still good. Okay. Still good. Okay. Jump. I don't know where the hell I'm going, I'm not gonna lie. I've botched it! Fuck. Alright. Gotcha. Jump. And here I go. Yes. Yes. Come on, Banana Man. Oh. Bandana Man. Oh, he fell straight through. All right. What horrible game is next? Alright. Qualify. Just gotta win. Oh, blimey. Oops. What did I do that for? Alright, fuck. Alright. We're out. Now, leave it. Space. I died an unceremonious death. Just walked straight off the edge. I thought there would be a space there to stand. I guess I was wrong. No, I don't want to wear the kilt. I'm already wearing underwear. Oh, good. I got a crown. I don't know what the crowns. I don't think I deserve those. Stop. I don't know. Fuck off. Alright, now we'll do one round of frat night. Because that's what I feel like doing. Load! 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 Game. It will. I'm sure it will. Why wouldn't it? It's not loading. What does this mean? Must I go to the Epic Games launcher? Is it Epic Games? Fun. Come on now. Maybe we won't play Fortnite. Maybe it's off limits. Holy shit. Even the Epic Games launcher is not doing its job. Come on, bro. Why you do this me? Why do you do this to me? Go away. I mean, I admit I don't play Fortnite very much. I thought I had loaded it, though, the other day, so I could play it on stream. Maybe I'm mistaken? It's not in my processes. Processes? Is that what I'm saying? It's not running. I guess we're just not allowed to play Fortnite. Okay, I'll figure it out some other time. Thanks for watching the Toro Show. I'm sorry we didn't get to play Fortnite. The bastards just don't want us to play their lovely game. That's okay. We'll play it some other time. I'll get it to load. I'll figure it out. I'm not exactly sure why it's not working. But it's not. And I'm mad.
Just kidding. We're alright. The dog's back.
Well, anyway, thanks for watching the show. I hope you had a good time. I definitely had a good time. And I look forward to seeing y'all again next time. So, hope you come around again. Bring your news. Bring your friends. Bring some cake and pie. We were supposed to have some, but I guess Mama never made some. Sorry. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.